students, myself Dr. Deepthi Jain, gynecologist. Today we will be discussing about a very very common topic like why the periods get missed, why there is a delay in the periods or period is not coming on the time, it is getting missed or it is getting delayed. So what are the causes of missed periods? Definitely the most important cause is pregnancy. Whenever a female get pregnant, the period get missed. So what happens when a period get missed is the most common thing which a female should do is to check for the pregnancy. If she is sexually active, she should check whether pregnancy is there or not. That is quite simple. A female can check with a home pregnancy kit. So the most and the foremost important and the commonest reason for a missed period is pregnancy. Now coming to other causes. Other than pregnancy, you go for checking and the pregnancy test is coming negative, or if you are sexually not active, then what are the other causes for a missed period? Stress is definitely one important cause. If you suddenly all of a sudden the stress level goes high in your life, the period may get missed. Period may get missed out of hormonal imbalance, like increased level of prolactin. Prolactin is the hormone in the body. If its level gets increased, which may be again because of ovarian malfunction or because of the increased level of stress, or it may be also because of a small tumor in the pituitary gland. So increased level of prolactin hormone may also lead to delay in the periods or a missed period. Hyperthyroidism. Thyroid is a very very common problem you all would have heard of. Although the more common type of thyroid which we see is hypothyroidism. That means thyroid is secreting lesser amount of thyroid hormone. This is a reverse condition. That means hyperthyroid state may lead to delayed periods or a missed period. Other hormonal imbalances like PCOD, that is polycystic ovarian disease, in which small cysts do form over the ovary, as a result of which also the period gets delayed. A female may complain of getting the periods at every 45 days, 60 days, or it may be even get delayed for 3 to 6 months. Right. Sudden changes in the weight, sudden gain in weight, obesity, again it causes hormonal imbalance, thereby leading to missed period. Sudden decrease in the weight, sometimes some females go for some crash dieting or a similar form of exercise as a result of which they lose drastically the weight and the period gets missed. So sudden change in weight, either a gain or a severe loss, both the things may lead to a missed period. Menopause is another time in the life of a female when the period is going to be stopped. When a female is in the perimenopausal age group, that means the periods are about to go but they have not completely stopped yet. Then also in many females we see that the periods get delayed. Initially female was getting a period at a monthly basis, then every 2 monthly, then every 3 monthly, then 6 monthly. Then one fine day a female finds that the periods have completely stopped. So in the perimenopausal age group, indefinitely after the menopause, periods do not come. So these are the most common reasons for missed periods. So what one a female should do so that there doesn't occur this type of delayed periods or missed periods except pregnancy? So there should be a maintenance of healthy lifestyle. Healthy lifestyle meaning thereby you should regularly do exercise, maintain a normal diet pattern, you should eat more of home cooked food, have more of protein in your diet and less of carb and fat, maintaining a regular schedule where following your biological clock, that means sleeping and waking up at the right time is also important, keeping your stress level low, doing regular exercises again helpful in that. These are the things which can help you in reducing the possibility of getting a delayed period. So if you get a delayed period or you miss a period, then don't worry. If you are sexually active, the foremost important thing you do is to check for the pregnancy. If it comes out to be negative, then if once a while your period is getting missed, that means once a month out of 6 months or 12 months, it's okay. You need not to worry. But if you are regularly facing this problem, that means every month the period is coming with a delay, then definitely you should consult your gynecologist to rule out all these other causes. If you have any doubts, please do write us in the comment box. We are happy to answer you. And if you like us and like to listen some more videos like that, please subscribe us. Thank you.